As a minister, let every minister take heed how he builds upon the foundation of the church. The foundation has been laid, and it is strong. It shall never be moved. It is now to be built upon. But everyone in the church, minister and layman alike, must take heed how he builds upon it. As a minister, there is only one foundation upon which you can build a true church: the foundation of Jesus Christ himself. All other foundations are sinking sand. They cannot stand up against the storms of life. No minister, no matter who or she is, can lay any other foundation that can last. All other foundations will crumble and be destroyed forever. What does it mean to say that Christ is the only foundation? It means that Christ himself, his person, is the only foundation upon which men can build their lives. Jesus said unto them, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me." John, the 14th chapter and the 6th verse. Neither is there salvation in any other, for there is none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved. Acts, the 4th chapter and the 12th verse. It means that the teaching or doctrine of Jesus Christ is the only foundation upon which men can build their lives. "Whosoever heareth these sayings of mine and doeth them, I will liken him unto a wise man which built his house upon a rock." Matthew, the 7th chapter and the 24th verse. Simon Peter answered him, "Lord, to whom shall we go? Thou hast the words of eternal life." John, the 6th chapter and the 68th verse. "Verily, verily, I say unto you, if a man keep my sayings, he shall never see death." John, the 8th chapter and the 51st verse. It means that Jesus Christ is the only foundation upon which men can build a true church. He saith unto them, "But whom say ye that I am?" And Simon Peter answered and said, "Thou art the Christ, the Son of the living God." And Jesus answered and said unto him, "Blessed art thou, Simon Barjona, for flesh and blood hath not revealed it unto thee, but my Father which is in heaven. And I say unto thee, that thou art Peter, and upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it." Matthew, the 16th chapter, verses 15 through 18. "This is the stone which was set at naught of you builders, which is become the head of the corner. Neither is there salvation in any other, for there is none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved." Acts, the 4th chapter, verses 11 and 12. "And are built upon the foundation of the apostles and prophets, Jesus Christ himself being the chief cornerstone, in whom all the building fitly framed together groweth unto an holy temple in the Lord." Ephesians, the 2nd chapter, verses 20 and 21.
To the Lord, our God and King.
His love endures forever.
For He is good, He is above all things.
His love endures forever.
Here we go, sing praise.
Sing praise.
Oh.
Sing praise.
Come on, sing it again, sing praise.
Sing praise.
From the rising to the setting sun,
His love endures forever.
Oh, by the grace of God, we will carry on.
His love endures forever.
Sing praise.
Sing praise.
Everybody sing praise.
Sing praise.
Come on, sing praise.
Sing praise.
God is with us. Forever the Lord is strong, strong and mighty is the Lord. So we sing praise today. Emmanuel, you are with us, more than the world against us. Oh, yeah. Forever God is faithful.
Forever God is with us.
Forever God is with us. faithful is the Lord, and forever He is with us, yeah. And forever He is strong. Great and mighty is our God, and forever we shall sing praise to You. Forever, yeah. There's nobody like our God. There's nobody like our King. Yeah. Whenever we need Him, He is right there. Always so faithful. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh.